And that is where we find ABC's Matt Gutman amongst them all. Good morning to you, Matt.
Hey, good morning, Josh. The spectacle is incredible. There are nearly a million people out there. They're cheek to jowl on the roads and beaches and parks. It is quite a sight to see there, lined up in caravans and camping out overnight. Now, we just hear, Josh, sorry, that there was some sort of failure. We will get more as we come. The shuttle has been on the launch pad for a couple of hours. The astronauts have been locked in the flight deck for almost 3 hours. Everything was set to go, and we finally got a break in this weather after days of torrential rain and a near lightning strike. Now, we're still trying to figure out what exactly that failure was on this shuttle mission, but we were very close.